Hey guys, we're going to do some vacuum work with pneumatic hair remover.